We're still in Templin in the middle of the so-called short tide. We heard that cycling is a must in this beautiful natural environment. We set out on a smaller tour, which is also called the Kermiles Tour.
Aber anscheinend mäht man das ja auch ab, diese Schorfheide. Oh, hier riecht das toll nach Wald.
First we go to the neighboring forests of the spa area south of Templin.
Und fast nur Buche und Eiche hier.
There is an almost unlimited population of oaks and beeches, but also untouched pools, the refuge for frogs.
Da hat's tatsächlich einige Häuser drüben.
The Love Lake is always within reach and yet not really visible through the trees.
Fast unbemerkt, die kleinen Buchen- und Eichenbäumchen. Schon ein bisschen größer, eine kleine Eiche. Ganz schöne Wurzeln hier drin.
And even beavers seem to exist here, because this tree is easily gnawed.
Ein Stück unberührte Natur.
And then the forest opens up to the Templin Beach Park, where many locals come to cool off from the heat. The Sea Hotel Ahorn has probably only undergone a beautification campaign in the last few years. In 1984, it was opened as a convalescent home for the GDR. We come to the city center of Templin, past the Prenzlau Gate and the town hall. The small excursion boat is currently leaving for a 5-lake tour at the steamer dock of the Templin City Lake. Because there are enough lakes around here, one more romantic than the other.
Das ist Schorfheide.
Back to the motorhome parking space is via the so-called Spa Mile, a beautiful, well-developed bike and hiking trail through the short tide, the nature that puts its name and stamp on the area here.
Ist das nicht hübsch?
Ja.
Ja.
And we didn't expect too much, because it was really a wonderful little bike ride. Tomorrow we will tackle another route.